network or a global company. The Suits Alliance allows us to engage with people on a global scale under one roof. This is our sixth year of attending, and the reason we attend on a regular basis now is because we see real benefit by meeting with and associating with companies that are looking for brands on a global scale that will drive value to their business and also in turn drive value to ours. So the synergy between the Alliance and our company is perfect.
With more than 50 years of experience on the French market, Solinest is recognized today for its ability to provide new business opportunities to the retailers and also, of course, innovations and a new experience to the consumer. The Suta Alliance is a link between manufacturer, brands and distributor, which is very important for Solinest because this is a real opportunity for us to easily and quickly connect with new business partners. I have also to say that it's important for us to be here today for the conference because we all know that informal discussion can really lead to exciting and long-term business development.
When we look at outsourcing, what we're looking for is building a long-term partnership with that company. And it's very important for us. It's not just about driving costs out of our business. It's about how we can develop the business going forwards. And we realise that in certain areas that external companies are going to have the skill set that we don't have internally. So we're looking all the time for a company that will add value to our business. And that's what we found with Suta, that they can add value to what we do.
So for us at Combe, the benefit of looking at outsourcing is that while we're strong in some markets, we need a lot of resources to develop them in new markets. And before we actually invest in resources, before we try to understand the market, having a network and partners that are better understanding the market, are better positioned for us to succeed and look at our brands, I mean, the way we would look at them, is why we look at outsourcing first and foremost to enter a new market. Once then the business is developed, we tend to then, I mean, invest into our own resources to do that. And one of the things and one of the benefits that I liked about the Suta Alliance is not only that we found that network of resources around the world, of partners around the world, but they work with the same principles, the same way of working that allows us to kind of simplify how we look at brands and how we try to basically enter new market. So it allows us to use less resources but more effectively. And that's why we've been successful, I mean, in doing it now for a couple of years. And we look at expanding even more in other parts of the world, like Asia or Africa or Middle East in the future.
In terms of outsourcing, I think it's an interesting area for large companies like Procter & Gamble and many of our peer organisations. Especially as we look at some of the non-core products, some of the big opportunities that may exist in generating, reviving the interest of some of the small brands, and particularly as we look at entering new markets.
The Suta International Alliance has provided great benefit to Clinova. Most importantly, it has allowed this incredible speed and penetration of so many markets simultaneously, which would just not have been possible without this international network being there, helping us succeed.
What I found great so far is very interesting presentations from some of the key delegates, as well as also the opportunity to interact with other distributors and to see some very interesting product and market opportunities for the future. I see outsourcing becoming an increasingly more important trend, particularly in the developing world. As resources are constrained in some of the economies like Europe and the United States, companies look further afield to markets like Asia, the Middle East, Africa. DKSH, I think, is ideally positioned to help people within the Suta Alliance, and we look forward to continuing our strong and collaborative relationship.
Our growth and success has been based on new products, innovation that we can bring to the market, and which Suta has been a big part of it, and quality of service. We have definitely improved on the quality of service, and that's been a key issue in our success.
So I would say that international expansion is a really risky business for companies, whether they're large companies or small companies. And if you were to look at Europe, for example, there's such a wide range of regulatory environments, distribution channels, and also cultural factors. And I think before the Suta Alliance existed, that was a real issue for companies trying to get into, say, somewhere like Europe. And what Suta's brought to it is a kind of tried and trusted network that people can tap into.